see. Right, that's the Globe Inn near Cannington College and Cannington Church. Looks quaint, doesn't it? Right next to the college where the students live. Red brick building here. Very nice. Very old. Look at that size, that chimney there. Parish Church of St Mary the Virgin. That's the Cannington College where Corin's supposed to be going, my granddaughter. September. The vicarage is over there. And you've got these lovely statues here. They look like they've had a good clean up over the last couple of years, actually. They all look. These ones here compared to those up there, look. I set off very early today so I could start my journey early as well. Look at this archway. See? Well worn, isn't it? Well worn sandstone, that is. Supposed to be, isn't it? Oh yeah. That's a Bonner buses. 6 8 0 80. Very nice indeed. Park my bike over there. A lovely church. Lovely church, isn't it? Be a wedding on day two, see? These lovely bushes prune back like that. Lovely, isn't it? Very pretty.